I had no idea what I was getting myself into when I came, but it completely changed the way I look at the world. Wonderful people. Couldn't be in a better location. I'm going to be sad to not be here all the time anymore.
I'm feeling lighter than air. I'm very happy. Yes, it's been a long journey.
In so many ways, we have been taught how to pray this prayer of courage, love, vulnerability, and solidarity through study and lived experience. For this has been the heartbeat of our journey together at FST.
Very excited.
Yeah.
There is a big responsibility, I feel. A lot of enthusiasm around here, a lot of good energy, peace, excitement. I love the faculty. I love everybody here. I am really thankful for what I have received.
It is indeed a great honor for me to be part of this special occasion in the lives of our graduates. Heart and mind, changing the world. The graduates that we honor today prove that this is more than just an advertising slogan. The proof of the reality of this phrase is seen in the life and the work of our graduates. So on behalf of the faculty and staff of the school, let me tell them and you how proud we are of them.
Your education here has taught you that the most important privilege that your Franciscan degrees carries is that of compassion. Hold that privilege close to your heart. Practice it and cultivate it, because this, most of all, is what our world needs from you.
Because you are now part of a long line of Franciscans going back to St. Francis of St. Clair.
A lot of feelings. I mean, this is the end of 4 years of school. A lot of homeworks, a lot of papers, but it's been fun. So I'm just glad to be celebrating this beautiful day.